Okay, hello, hi. Okay, in this slide, I'm going to explain how to convert infix notation to the postfix notation. Okay, we are given a expression, program execution expression, x equal to open bracket j divide m close bracket minus p multiply q minus b plus c minus open bracket a divide g close bracket multiply n. Okay. Well, we will see how does this program work in the next slide. Thank you. Okay, now let's see how does this postfix notation of the expression work. Okay, normally once we have an equation, we should solve the equation inside the bracket first. After that, let's say we have divide and multiplication together in an equation. We have to solve which one from which is on the left side first. Same goes to addition and subtraction. We should solve which one is on the left first, left hand side first. Okay, in this equation, x equal to open bracket j divide m close bracket p multiply q minus b plus c minus open bracket a divide g close bracket multiply n. Okay, let's say now we have two equation, which is j multiply m and a, sorry, j divide m and a divide g inside the bracket. So once we know these two equation are in the bracket, we should solve these two equation first. Okay, and in the second step, we can see this both equation are solved first. And once we solve that both equation, automatically, or we have to put both of the equation inside a bracket, so we will be not confused. Okay, after that, let's move on to the third step. Okay, third step, once we already finished for the inside the bracket, we have to move on to the next one. Okay, next one is here is multiplication. We have minus, plus, and multiplication, so we have to solve multiplication first. Okay, so now we already solved for p and q, which is this one, p and q. Okay, so on the third step, we will be solving for a g multiply n, which we already solved here. So the last one will be minus and plus. Okay, we can see minus here and plus here. Okay, here we can solve because there is only minus, we don't have multiplication here, so we just minus, do the equation minus for here. And now for here we have addition and subtraction, so we have to do the from the left hand side first, which is on the left we have the addition. So here we can see we have done the addition, and then after we done the addition, we have the subtraction. Okay, we will move on to the next slide. Thank you. Okay, once the postfix notation is done step by step, we will get the final answer, such as x equal to jm divide pq multiply minus bc additional ag divide n multiply subtraction. With this final answer, now we may able to do the stack diagram in the second slide. Sorry, in the next slide. Okay, how to do stack diagram will be a question now. Okay, once we get that final answer in the postfix notation, we may able to do the zero address, which contain push, pop, and so on. Okay, once we done with our zero address, we just need to do is execute all the alphabet and equation from the zero address to this stack diagram. Okay, let's say we have push J, we have to push J first, then push M, we have to push M. Okay, if late after that, we have divide inside the zero address. Okay, we have to do how? J divide M. If let's say we have push J, push M, divide, we have to do J divide M. Because why? We have to do the equation from the down, not from the top. If let's say we have J down, we have to do from the down. Okay, same goes to QP and so on. Okay, in this stack diagram, okay, if let's say now we have four different equation ready. Okay, one, let's say the next instruction is divide. We should do on top first, which is A divide G. Two equation from the top and down. And other than that, we just need to execute everything and we will get the X. Okay, this X must be same with our question. If this X is wrong, it means our question also wrong. Or what we will be doing is wrong.